Props to you. How much more effective do you feel like that makes this team, even when it's not a fast break situation?
I hope so. We're not playing against a shot clock. We're getting a lot of extra passes, dribbles, shots. This is an opportunity to get to the ball. So, it's an opportunity to play the face that we want to play throughout the 40 minutes.
Where have you seen this team improve the most from the beginning of the season?
Defensively, just figuring it out. Offense is never an issue. Hasn't been an issue for us. We just got to make sure we continue to get stops and score at a high rate.
You don't see a lot of double teams as you have for quite a few years. Does starting that offense in half court at 18 or 19 allow a little more things when that's...
For sure. I mean, especially if we play up our defense. We play up our defense, get stops, now we're pushing the break, now we're up the court in, 6 to 8 seconds to say. Now we get a chance to move around. They're coming down. We get a chance to drive the key.
What have you liked best about here, those games so far?
Just competing. You know, challenges myself to continue to compete and be at a high level every night. Vice versa, just finding ways to make each other better. That's what we have to do. Fight to adversity, tough times for our game, and figure out the best way to bring it up.